How did Dynamo levitate Lindsay Lohan? In the video, we saw her rise up off a stool. There was then a cut to another camera angle showing a side view of Lindsay, where the magician waved his hand under her buttocks to show that there's nothing there. Then it was back to the original camera angle where Lindsay was lowered back to the original sitting position on the stool. So how was it done? Most people agree that it's an illusion. It's been pointed out that it looks like she's sitting on something as she's going up and coming down. In fact, she is. But the actual mechanics of the illusion have never been explained, as far as I know. Here is how it was done. You'll notice that the seat of the stool is rather thick. This is because inside is a small electric motor. This motor is connected to a rod in the farthest leg of the stool. Connected to the rod is a small seat which Lindsay sits on. You can't see the seat because it's hidden inside the cloth of her pants. When Lindsay levitates, her legs always cover this leg of the stool. Now here's the clever bit. It looks like this leg is the front leg. And when they show the side view of her, and there's nothing under the front leg, it's very perplexing. That's because this is actually the back leg. The other leg, this leg, is the real front leg. This ring around the bottom of the stool is to hide the fact that the legs are not as they appear. This part is the real back leg, and this part is at the front. When you look at it, it looks like it's one leg at the front. This leg, which looks like the back leg, this part is really on the front. On the back of the stool is this part of which is hidden by the front section. This gives the illusion that the whole leg is at the back. Here's a side view of the stool. This is the real back leg. This part is on the front. When you look at the stool at a certain angle, it looks like these two parts together are the front leg. In a similar manner, this is the real front leg, which only extends as far as the ring. This part is at the back, which gives the illusion that this is the back leg. Two things in this video hide this deviousness. The first is that when shown from the front, the camera never moves. That's because any movement left or right would throw the legs out of alignment. The second thing is, when they show the side view, they don't show her whole body. The part with the rod is not shown. If it did, it would look like this. Funny, but it would give the illusion away. The reason he's holding her hand on the way up is, I think, because this whole apparatus is a bit precarious. So he's holding her hand for added support. Of course, Lindsay is in on the act, as are the bemused spectators in the background who can see all this going on and up.